everybody is learning. I hope you are doing well. So today in chapter number 1, that is where to look from, we will see further exercise. But before that, let's have a quick revision whatever we have learned in previous video. So students, we have learned about different views of object. Which views we have seen? Top view, front view, side view and back view. Yes, and second point was about patterns. Now what is a pattern? An arrangement of line, shape or colors as a design. That is called a pattern. Now we have seen flow pattern, we have seen wall pattern. Yes, we have seen pattern in clothes. Yes, in sarees, that borders we have seen. Then what else we have seen? Yes, we have seen rangoli. Okay, that we are making during festival. Yes, now third point, mirror halves, means reflection or else you can see symmetry. Yes, that divides a figure into two equal parts, means you get both the parts same. Understood? Now the fourth thing we have learned about dividing objects. When we divide a figure or an object, okay, what you get? You get two equal parts. Okay, that is called symmetry. And if you don't get two parts equal, if two parts are unequal, means that does not show symmetry. Yes? Now students, moving to exercise. Draw a dotted line to divide each picture given below into similar mirror halves. Put cross below the picture that does not show symmetry. Now here you can see some of the objects are there. Yes, you can see pictures are there. So what we have to do? We have to do first of all that dotted line we have to make. Okay, then we have to recognize, we have to see, does it show symmetry or not? Now first picture you can see, this is a picture of a comb. Yes, now let's do it. Let's make a dotted line. Now here just in center we will make. Okay, now in this picture what you can find, see both the sides are equal. Yes, means it shows symmetry. So here we will just put tick. Okay, we'll put tick. Now moving to the next picture. Now here you can see this is an envelope. Okay, so this also we will just make a dotted line. Now let's do it. Okay, now here what you can find out, see both sides are equal, see it carefully. Yes, so here also we will just put tick. Okay, now moving to the next picture. Now here you can see this is a number, and which number is this? Yes, this is number 2. Okay, now first of all let's make it dotted line. See, if we will make like this, okay, now see it carefully, these two sides, do you get two sides same? No, so here we will just place cross, it does not shows symmetry. Yes, so here we will just put cross. Okay, now moving to the next picture. Now here you can find out mug is there. Yes, now let's make dotted line. Now here you can see, now here you can find out these two sides, okay, are equal? No, you can find these two sides are not equal. So here you will place cross. Okay, it does not show symmetry. Yes, now moving to the next one. Okay, now which number here you can find? find out? Yes, number 8. Now let's make dotted line. Okay? See, if you are making like this, now what you can find? See, this part is small and this part is big. Means both parts are unequal. Yes, it does not show symmetry. So here we will just put cross. Okay. Here we will just place cross. Okay. Now moving to the next picture. Now which picture you can find over here? Yes, this is an umbrella. So if we will just split like this. Okay. So, do you get a mirror half of this? No, these both parts are unequal. We are not getting the mirror half. Yes, means it does not show symmetry. So, here we will just place cross. Yes. Like this, you have to make dotted line and recognize, okay, whether the picture shows symmetry or not. Okay. Now students, some more example we will see. Now this is a picture of a crown. Now let's make dotted line. So we are just making over here, just at the center. Now do you get similar mirror halves of this? Yes. So we will just put over here tick. Yes. Now next image we will see. This is a pencil. Now, first of all, let's make dotted line. Now, do you get here similar mirror half? No. So, here we will just place cross. Yes. Now, next picture you can see of star. Yes. Now, let's make it. See. Now here you can see, do you get same parts on both the sides? Yes, means this shows symmetry. So we will just place over here tick. Okay, now next picture you can find out of an arrow. Okay, now let's do it. See, this also we will just make at the center. Now do you get same image both the sides? Yes, means this shows symmetry. So we will just put over here tick. Yes. Now here you can move to the next one. Okay. Now which shape is this? Yes, hexagon. So let's make it now. See. Now do you find these both sides are equal? Yes. So we will just put over here tick. Okay. Now moving to the next one. Now here you can find out which number is this? Yes. Number 7. Now let's make dotted line. See. Now do you find these both sides are equal? No, these both sides are unequal. So here we will just put cross. Now students, let's see an activity related to mirror halves. Now see, what is this? Yes, this is a dish. Okay, of which shape you can find? Yes, of Lee shape. Yes. Now see students, with the help of scale we will see this. If I place this scale like this, okay? So, do you get both the sides same? No. Means this does not show mirror halves. Yes? Now, next example I will show you. Now, see. Can you guess which number is this? Yes, this is number 7. And I have folded this number. So, just look on the other side. Yes. So do you get both the sides same? No. Means this also doesn't shows mirror halves. See. Yes. Now moving to the next example. Now see, students, can you guess which number is this? Yes, this is number 3. Yes, now see, do you get both the sides same image? No. So this also doesn't shows mirror halves. Yes. Let's see another example. Now see, what is this? Can you guess? Yes, this is a flower. Okay, on the other side, do you get the same? Yes, image? Yes. So, means this shows mirror halves. You can see. Yes. When I fold this, I get the same image. Yes, means this shows mirror halves. Yes. Now, moving to the next example. See. Now, what is this? This is a 4. Yes. So, now, with the help of scale, we will see this, okay? If I place this scale like this, okay? So, do you get both the sides same? No. Means, this does not shows mirror halves. Yes. Now, students, let's see another example. Now, see. What is this? Yes, this is a scissor. Yes. So, now, if I place this scale just at the center, yes, so do you get both the sides are same? Yes, means this shows mirror halves. Yes, but if I place this scale like this, okay, so do you get both the sides are same? No, means this doesn't shows mirror halves. Yes, so students, I hope today's concept is very clear to you. I will see you in my next one. Till then, bye and take care.